rising COVID-19 virus variants calls all-in-one vaccines. Several COVID-19 vaccines are getting distributed worldwide. However, they don't seem to cut it. This is because three SARS-CoV-2 variants are covering the globe and may eventually beat the vaccines. Although boosters may prevent that outcome, all-in-one vaccines will likely be better. Such vaccines won't require people to take three jabs, the two-dose regimen vaccine and a booster. Richard Hatchett, CEO of the Coalition for Epidemic Preparedness Innovation, said, "We're in a race with the virus and we've got to get ahead of it." According to Gulf News, experts worry about the movement of three new variants of SARS-CoV-2. These are the UK, South Africa, and South America variants. The three have the potential to sweep the entire world if community transmission isn't stopped soon. Also, the variants have a higher chance of resisting some of the vaccines, and that may affect the odds of new outbreaks in certain territories. The US CDC updated its COVID-19 virus variants webpage earlier this month. The UK variant or B.1.1.7, South Africa variant or B.1.351, and South America variant or P.1 have been highlighted as major concerns. The P.1 variant was first detected in Japan in early January when travelers from Brazil tested positive in the Japanese airport. At that time, P.1 wasn't as popular as the UK variant. Eventually, it landed in the US at the end of January. Experts don't know everything about these variants, though all are considered to spread more easily and quickly than other variants, including the original strain. The speed these variants have can overtake the performance of COVID-19 vaccination campaigns. If it persists, the variants will surely put more strain on the healthcare sector and may surge the number of deaths. All-in-one vaccines are a tall order scientists want to accomplish. These newer vaccines may have better odds against the variants and future more lethal variants. The UK government already discussed the matter and entered a pact with CureVac. The agreement involves the use of AI to predict upcoming mutations with mRNA technology. GlaxoSmithKline also joined and is now working with CureVac to combat these vaccine-resistant mutations. Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson are currently developing booster shots to increase the efficacy of their vaccines against the said variants. Meanwhile, AstraZeneca is working with the University of Oxford to adjust its vaccine, which is expected to become available by fall.